Billy with Gabar back online, and we're doing challenge squad building challenges, all marking matchups. The first one is Croatia versus England. To have two Croatian or English players, players from the same nation, maximum 4, rare players, minimum 2, team chemistry, minimum 85, number of players, 11 in the squad. My chemistry is 95, but that's because I've got loyalty. I've used a lot of players that I have packed just to clear out a few of them. I had to get the goalkeeper in and the right mid, so that will give me 9. So if you minus a 9, you should have 86 basically. So you should still be cool, no loyalty. There probably will be cheaper teams out there that you can change to golds, to bronzes. But as I said, I've been opening a lot of gold packs, so I've got a lot of these just standard people. Tom Heaton in goal. Let's start. Tom Heaton in goal. 700. Plays for Burnley in the Premier League and is English. The right back, we've got Romain Metani. Plays for Stade de Reims in the French First Division and is French. We've got a centre defensive midfielder as Abdoulaye Doucouré. Plays for Watford in the English Premier League and is French. Centre back, Lewis Dunk, first owner. Plays for Brighton in the Premier League and is English. At the left back, we've got Charlie Daniels, plays for Bournemouth in the Prem and is English. On the right mid, we've got Romain Alessandrini, bought for 700, plays for LA Galaxy in the MLS and is French. Centre defensive midfielder left of him is Thomas Monconduit, plays for Armenians SC in the French First Division and is French. Centre attacking midfield is Gabriel Boschilia. First owner of this guy, plays for FC Nantes in the French First League and is a Brazilian. The centre defensive midfielder on the left is Thiago Maia Alenka. Plays for LOSC Lille in the French First Division as well. On the left midfield, we've got Robert Kennedy Nunes de Nascimento, also known as Kennedy. In the Premier League, plays for Newcastle United and is a Brazilian. The last guy up front is Alonso Chaves Areb Moraes Jr. Got long names in Brazil, ain't they? First owner of this guy, he plays for Shah in the Ukrainian First Division. So all the top players play, and he's Brazilian. Right, let's get this done. On to the next one, boys and girls. On to the next one after this. We're going to do the Netherlands. Go to the Netherlands versus Germany ones. Look at all these packs I've got. Alright, let's open them all. Come on, let's do it. Let's do it. Let's get it done. Let's open the crappiest one first, the Silvers pack. Who even cares? I got these packs through doing the Squad Rivals. I got them and I saved them up for your viewing pleasure. A little bonus at the end. Because I'm nice like that. Alright, that is toot. Prime gold. Right now, I'll open one on each video. So I'll open another one on the next video on the marquee matchup, then I'll open another one on the next one. Ah, nothing great. A French player, a right winger. Oh, Dembele, hey! He's going to go for some dough. Let's see what he's worth. That's a good card, I think. I'm hoping he's worth a bit, though. You never know. Who else do we get? Wesley, let's have a look. What are you worth, Dembele? They're worth 3,000. Great, loads of money. Well, there you go, ladies and gentlemen. That is the pack opening, and there'll be more on the next video and the one after that. Thank you for watching. Billy Wiz Gamer, over and out.